Lesson 10,
Night of the Scorpion.
Where was the scorpion and why did he hit there?
The scorpion was beneath a sack of rice. It hid there to protect itself from the heavy rain.
What did the scorpion sting?
The scorpion stung the poet's mother.
Why did the peasant come to the lady's house?
The peasants came to the lady's house to paralyze the scorpion.
What did the peasant do?
The peasants searched for the scorpion.
What was the treatment given by the father to reduce the mother's pain?
The father applied medicines, herbs and paraffin to reduce the mother's pain.
Why did the mother thank God?
The mother thanked God because the scorpion had spared her children.
கல்வி முதற்கண்ண வெள்ளை கான்ஃபரன்ஸ் பண்ணுங்க.